For the longest time, scientists used to think that asteroids impacting the Earth's surface in its early history provided the building blocks of life by delivering water and carbon-based molecules. However, it seems that these ideas may soon be challenged. Scientists at NASA recently obtained a sample from Bennu, an asteroid with a diameter of around 490 meters that orbits the Sun as part of the Pisces constellation. And let's just say that the scientists were pretty surprised by what they found. Despite finding no signs of life on the sample from Bennu, the scientists found all five nuclear bases that are used to form DNA and RNA of all life here on Earth. Plus, the scientists even identified 14 of the 20 amino acids found in proteins on this asteroid. Not only does this suggest that organic chemistry may not be unique to Earth, it could potentially indicate that life here on Earth may have begun in outer space on an asteroid somewhere. The strangest part in all of this, the amino acids found Bennu contained an almost equal mixture of left-handed and right-handed amino acids, while amino acids here on Earth are almost exclusively left-handed, which is puzzling scientists quite a bit, as it means that their right-handed amino acids must have been lost for some reason at some point during life's long evolutionary history.